You know, with all the strife going on in St. Louis and race relations, fractured in our town, let's be honest, it's happening. How about this for an idea? A lot of people saying we got to do something. We got to come together. This is an event to do this. It is called the Race for Reconciliation. It's a 5K happening tomorrow. Say hi to Dave Gustafson, sorry about that.
Good morning.
President of St. Louis Reconciliation Network, and Brandon Wilkes, training director at St. Louis Reconciliation Network. Now, this is something that didn't just come together in light of what happened with the Stockley ruling. This has been planned, second year for this,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, this is the second year for it. This wasn't reactionary. We actually been planning this for some while, some time, and we just think it just happened to fall at this time when we really need it and tensions are rising. We just hope that people can come out and run or walk with us. There's a 1 mile walk as well, bring the kids, and for people of different ethnicities to get together and just celebrate the diversity here in St. Louis.
And let's talk about exactly what you guys do, Reconciliation Network. Besides put on great events like this, what else do you do?
Well, we started off back in 2013, celebrating the 50th anniversary of Dr. King's I Have a Dream speech. Mm-hmm. We did that in downtown, had a great turnout for that. And since then, we've been focused on training, especially bringing training to churches here in the St. Louis region. But more recently, we've been discussing the possibility of bringing training into the St. Louis City Public Schools.
St. Louis, you mean training and running and such?
No. Training on how to build cross-cultural relationships.
Right.
And we think the race is a really fun way to build cross-cultural relationships.
And you know, the dialogue in our town, and in fact the entire bi-state area, people are saying, we've got to come together, we've got to do something. You know, the talking heads in City Hall can only do so much.
Right.
But do you believe it belongs to groups like this that really can get things done?
Well, I think it's a partnership. I think the government as well as organizations like ours can really make an impact. I don't think it's just one organization alone that can do it. I think it's more organizations that want to come out and really build on the racial reconciliation in the city and the diversity in our city, that we all can make an impact together.
I believe so, yes. And you've got some beautiful things, t-shirts for registrars and of course the medals.
Yeah.
Who are you registering and how does that happen?
Well, the sign-up is available through our website, which is www.stlrn.org. And you can sign up your family there. Kids 12 and under race for free. And so it's a great family opportunity to get together and really help bring healing to our region.
I agree. Thank you very much for doing this. And again, they've had this plan long before any of the recent problems here in St. Louis. So we hope a lot of folks come out for you tomorrow. The weather's going to be fantastic.
Yes,
so
absolutely.
Have a great event. We appreciate you coming.
Come join us. We really appreciate it.
There you go. We'll have all the information for you on our website as well as our Fox 2 News app. Right now, though, heading back into the news desk with Margie.
All right, Randy, thank you. Well, it is Friday, and that means it's time to show us your school spirit. Today,